You have a perfectly good dog bed that I just bought for you.
A regular screening colonoscopy, everything is in the chart, and Mr. Isikoff
is
the ERCP.
You sure you're okay?
I'm sick.
Want the gory details? I'm trusting you'll handle it.
Gotta go.
She's failing.
Chief Maxwell.
What are you doing?
When it comes to your health, and I'm delighted with all your heart bravery wins. National recognition that when you need quality care, you come to us.
You talk to a woman having a heart attack this way.
If you were having a heart attack, I would not.
So you're taking your intern's diagnosis over mine?
Taking the HMP, normal EKG, and negative rapid troponin. Miranda, we're running a full cardiac enzyme panel for good measure, but trust me, it'll be normal. My clinical judgment tells me you're all good.
I most certainly am not all good. I have nausea, heartburn.
Any big stressors in your life lately? Any big changes?
Do not go down that road with me.
What road is,
A woman shows up in the ER with physical symptoms and you decide that it must be that she's not able to handle all her feelings. No, this is not about anxiety. My secret heart doesn't need fixing. My actual heart needs fixing.
Are you sure you're not experiencing any unusual levels of stress?
Baby, lay on your bed.
Miranda, just get in the car.
I'm gonna take care of myself.